drops are relatively inexpensive. Vapor pressure drop is also minimal, as there is no resistance to the vapor flow from valves or caps. Disadvantages include liquid weeping down through the holes and entrainment at high vapor rates. This results in a lower operating range.